Hey there, Camp Katina is back for another Get Active workout. Hope you guys are ready because we are. Last week you learned three basic exercises and I hope you had a good time making up your own creative dances. Since this week you're learning about your unique talents and abilities, we have an active dance game called Little Sally Walker that gets you moving and it showcases those unique talents. Here's how you play. First, you're gonna form a circle. Then second, you're gonna choose someone to go first.
Miss Katina!
Yay, then you're gonna hop, you're gonna skip or groove your own unique way to a friend. And then you're gonna come up with a unique dance. And then she's gonna copy. Then you're gonna hop around and find another friend and the game continues. Now we'll demonstrate. Ready?
Walking down the street.
She didn't know what to do, so she stopped in front of me and said, hey girl, do your thing, switch. Hey girl, do your thing, switch.
Little Sally Walker walking down the street.
She didn't know what to do, so she stopped in front of me. Hey girl, do your thing, switch.
Hey girl, do your thing, switch.
Little Sally Walker walking down the street.
She didn't know what to do, so she stopped in front of me.
Hey girl, do your thing, switch.
Whoa,
hey girl, do your thing, switch.
Little Sally Walker walking down the street.
She didn't know what to do, so she stopped in front of me. Hey girl, do your thing,
whoa,
switch. Okay, come on, let's bring it in. That was amazing. One, two, three,
get active!
Games are an excellent way to get exercise. This game engages your creativity and allows you to display your unique talents. Get active, get moving, skip, dance, and play your way to great health. See you next week.